Sure, we are so happy today because this is Sabbath. Every time we arrive or experience Sabbath, a new Sabbath, then it was the sign that we are closer to the second coming of Jesus Christ. Thank you also, Pastor Seth Zuan, for arranging these special occasions, Vespers, among us, ministers of the gospel. Thank you also to the Zuan's brothers for the meditations that they rendered to us. I hope before we end our program tomorrow, we can hear the song by the parents. Pastor Zuan, Pastor Seth and wife. We already witnessed how the sons, the children sang very well. I believe, yeah, the three will give us better voices and song, the sources. And also thank you today for the special music by the selected pastor's kids. As they sang, I remember the moment, the years, when our children still at their same, their age. That's a very wonderful opportunity or years that we cannot repeat. So if your children still in their age, teenagers, spend as much as possible your time with them. Because the time will come when they already in the college, we have only few times to be together with them. I have been in this ministry for more than 37 years. Many of pastors who met us, they will ask pastors, how many grandchildren do you have? We have two children, but we have not yet have a grandchildren because our son still finishing his study. Besides, he's still 26, almost 27 years old, this coming October. And our daughter still 24, last July. Oh, this coming July, sorry. July, this coming July. She's turned to 24. Because the Lord tested us, tested our faith. We married in 1984. At the first year, yeah, my wife was pregnant, but after almost 6 months, I think, the pregnancy, something happened, and it is good that she delivered the baby, but the baby is already passed away. And since that moment on 1984, we have to wait almost 9 years, more than 8 years, until 1992, 8 years, October, our first child, our son, was born. After waiting for almost 9 years since we got married, the miracle happened after the first son or first child. After my son was 1 year old, my wife experienced that she was not received the regular monthly. And then when we went to the hospital to the doctors, check, oh, the doctor said, yes, you are pregnant. So our daughter, our second child, was born 1 year, 9 months after her elder brother. So their gap is 1 year, 9 months. My son was born in October 19, 1992, and my daughter, our daughter, was born on July 19, 1994. Both of them, we can arrange the dates. Same with their mother, my wife, 19 April. So the same dates, 19 April, 19 July, and 19 October. Every quarter. My birthday was January 4. So the Lord arranged us that every quarter we can celebrate birthday in our family. Every quarter. We cannot celebrate every month like Job because he has 10 children, 7 sons and 3 daughters. So we can celebrate every month birthday celebrations because Job was a rich man. But for the pastors, every quarter is enough. So Pastor Alex, if we celebrate, it is good. Maybe it is one for the rest of your life. This evening reminding us about our family, how the Lord was blessed us. That's why I informed you this afternoon that in our family, in our lives, in my ministries, almost every day of our lives is a miracle. I can share to you some of the, also the stories so that you, it will strengthening the calling that you receive. Okay, before we partake in this communion.